with technology, sometimes the government plays catch up. We need to really understand the situation so that banking and financial institutions can be accessible to the public, but at the same time, they're also protected from abuse. So this is the middle ground that we're trying to find here.
So what we're doing is we're putting strong governance in technology because historically, and this is a World Bank slide, what will compose of how or why would fraud happen, it's called an ROB. You have rationalization, you have opportunity, and you have pressure.
We have to think of consumer protection, and there's also risk to financial stability. So we'll go slow on this.
Madalas naluloko tayo pag hindi natin talagang naiintindihan lahat. Eh. Kaya I really think that we can initiate some sort of a gathering between the SEC and then CESA and the BSP so that we'll have this task force. But we will continue to work together in the future to have better and more meaningful regulations for this rapidly shifting fintech.